There was a crowd gathered in Ishpeming for their 4th of July parade. Nearly 100 groups were represented. Parade goers lined 3rd Street all the way down. There were floats, cars, and bands, and people in the parade threw armloads of candy and small toys. Kids ran to pick it all up. Many had bags just for that reason. But one young girl says the parade isn't really about candy.
4th of July is a special day to celebrate, and I love celebrating with other people, and it's just a great way to celebrate.
After the parade, there was a fair at the Elk Hall Recreation Area. Activities included bouncy houses and live music. The fair is still going on and continues until the fireworks tonight at dusk. In an election year, 4th of July parades attract a lot of politicians. It's been no different this year. In Ishpeming, Democratic candidates for Marquette County Sheriff were marching the parade route. There were representatives for the first congressional candidates. Also, Marquette County District Court Judge candidates Derek Swajanin and incumbent Carl Weber were in the parade route. Michigan's primary election is less than a month away on August 2nd.